He's sitting with a Japanese lady, though.
But let him off.
Yeah. Keiji Tanaka, lying in 22nd place. Soundtrack to the movies from the wonderful director Federico Fellini.
Well, there's a couple of quads lined up here. Hang on to your hats.
Here's the first. For Salco. And here's the second, same jumping combination. Yes. Quad Sal, double toe.
It's like a walk in the park, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, got that one wrong.
It's meant to be a triple axel.
Well, that was top notch, and into the second half too. Oh, what a shame.
Really went for the triple axel. But it's not been his jump this morning. But there have been plenty of others. In front of the judges, which does no harm at all. Apart from the axel, he's just not missing. Applause. It must feel like he's skating at home. There are more Japanese here than there are Finns.
Keiji Tanaka.
Amazing. The popularity of figure skating in Japan, it just has to be seen to be believed. Well, you can see it there. He won't get a medal, of course. He'll get a lot of satisfaction and a lot of support. But later on, there'll be a fervent atmosphere when Yuzuru Hanyu, the Olympic champion, and young Shoma Uno take to the ice.
Yeah, these guys are rock stars back home in Japan. They really are. Fantastic following. And it's an amazing sport. This guy, I tell you, technically, he's fantastic. He's a little rough around the edges, but what a great prospect for the future. And that's the thing with Japan, isn't it? They're always looking ahead. There's always people behind just pushing it. Maybe this guy is one of those. Quad sows at the beginning, sensational. And you can imagine if he'd not doubled that attempt at the triple axel, he'd been in the 80 points for technical. I think we're going to see two completely different scores here. The technical score will be pretty high.
Yes.
I don't think the component score will be that good.
What we're looking at the moment is a technical score of 77. 72 for the components. Less.
It's not too bad.
Not too bad at all.
Yep.
Still moving around a bit, but it's not going to change substantially from that.
There, he makes those triples look easy, doesn't he? Triple flip, triple toe. And even those quads at the beginning were sensational. There's the axle. It's a little bit slow getting that right leg down once it's gone through. Good positions in the spins. He's got a real character, hasn't he?
He sure has. We showed that right at the end there. Well, it's the best of the three programs so far, and it should be good enough to move him up.
The scores,
Martinez's
please.
Score, young man from the Philippines, 196, so it's going to be better than that. It's 196 overall. Yeah, the best of the threes.